Scan a document from the printer control panel, and then send it as an attachment to an email address. To scan to an email address, the printer must have an active internet connection, and the scan to email feature must be previously set up using the HP software wizard or from the printer embedded web server. Load the original document face up in the document feeder or face down on the scanner glass using the guides for correct placement. On the home screen of the printer control panel, touch Scan, and then touch Email. If prompted, sign in with your login credentials or select your sender profile. If required, enter the security PIN and then touch Done. Touch Enter the email address. Enter the recipient email address and then touch Done. Alternatively, you can touch the phone book icon, Local, and then create or select individual or group contacts if the phone book has been set up. Touch Subject. Enter a subject line, and then touch Done. Touch the Settings icon and adjust any desired scan settings, including color format, quality, brightness, and orientation. Touch Save Current Settings to save the settings as default for all future scan to email jobs. Otherwise, touch the Back button. Touch Send.